We gotta sit together. Yay! Cunt Biscuit has returned. Oh, wait, not yet. I don't know how life works.
Hey!
Cunt Biscuit. Let's do it.
Woo!
What do I have? Let me brush up on the controls here.
Okay.
Is that guy gonna come up? Yeah, he is.
We didn't do an intro.
Yeah, we just did an intro right there.
That was the intro?
I said something about welcome back to Cunt Biscuit.
Okay.
Hollow Warrior Wastecloth. Is that any good? Probably not. Adventure!
This is some really nice architecture.
It's very medieval-y.
Hello, big guys.
They're not that big.
They're actually pretty small. One hit kill!
Oh, he dodged. How do you roll B? Cool. My Legend of Zelda practice. Onward!
Same.
Oh gosh.
Oh gosh. Oh goodness.
Golly gee, boys.
Enjoy!
How are you today? Oh, that killed two in one. That was easier than I thought. I'll just swing for you. That was cocky as fuck. But Cunt Biscuit rolls like that.
Me as shit.
I'm glad that this character was named Cunt Biscuit, honestly.
Yeah.
If there's one thing I don't regret about this, it's that the character was named Cunt Biscuit. I do regret that fucking slowdown, though. Used master key. What's in here? Hello?
Hola.
Hello.
Marco.
Polo. Oh, I'm not supposed to say Polo, am I? Is that a door? No, that's a wall.
Me. Chest.
Let's play the door or wall game. Okay, gold pine resin. Cool.
Is that useful?
I don't know.
Oh,
I'm not gonna lie to you. Hey. Hey.
Oi.
Hey. Cool. Let's fight.
You fucking
ah! Shit!
Balls.
Drank some OJ.
Woo.
I'm good at this game. What can I say?
Fucking dragging their bodies with you?
Yeah, that's how this game works. Physics, baby. That's what it's called.
Oh, Jesus.
This is a scientifically accurate game. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna walk up to him. I'm horrified right now, honestly.
Do it.
Hey!
Do it! Don't pussy out!
Okay.
Fucking,
let's
go. Why are you doing that?
Because I'm baiting him to a different area.
An area that you prefer?
An area that's bigger. I have more space. One that I can move around in. Okay.
Oof.
Here's where we're fighting, Black Knight. But simultaneously one he can move around in, so I did nothing to him. I have fucked myself.
Do it.
Over.
Just fucking
roll! Roll!
Go!
Oh my gosh!
Roll!
I got him, but I'm not doing much. This is gonna take an eternity.
It's okay, because you'll get stuff. And experience.
Ah, fuck, I got hit.
He's
backed me into a corner. I'm dead.
No, you're not.
No, I'm dead.
Oh, now you are. Okay, well, you know where you go.
Fuck, but I had a level up.
Well, you can go get that soul back.
Yeah, I will go get my soul back, definitely. But I'm not going to fight that Black Knight anymore.
No, do it, you fucking pussy.
Did you see what I did?
Do it.
We'll come back. We'll come back. We'll come back. This whole game's about coming back when you're stronger. Jesus. We'll come back.
Vanna White is posting kinky fanfic on Tumblr.
Vanna White is living your actual life. That's what I'm hearing. I'm backed in the corner!
No! Do it!
I can't! Ah! I can't leave! Run! No! No!
I can't do anything to help you win.
Ass dick. Yeah, that's what you are. Look at those blocks. See what they did to me?
Yeah, I see what they did to you.
They touched me.
Where'd they touch you?
In my no-no spot.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I forgot about you.
Just go. Go kill things.
Hey, my souls are where they were before, at least. Oh, no, don't die here.
No. kill okay. things. That's
okay.
But the other part of Dark Whew. Souls is you kill things.
OJ.
Jinx and OJ, now you good.
Yeah, we're gonna backtrack a little bit this episode.
Are we?
Yeah, because I have to grab my souls and then I'm gonna go level up.
Okay.
Oh, got him. Firebomb.
Woo.
More firebombs. Yeah. He just fucking right. Just gone.
Yeah.
I got another battle axe.
Woo.
I got the exact same sweater I was just wearing.
Woo. Same.
Or maybe I'll speed it up. I won't even just cut it out. I'll speed it up.
Stabby stab. Well, more like choppy chop.
Yeah, definitely choppy chop.
No, go back!
What?
Go.
Oh, the floating one? Oh, shit.
A bunch of them are just sitting there floating.
Barrels, ladies and gentlemen.
Welcome to physics.
Yes. Thumbnail! Just kick that lizard around a little bit. Do you want me to go fight him?
Yes.
I don't have enough for a level up.
So?
I'll die in an area. I'll lure him out. Yeah, there we go. Now he's following me.
He's faster than you.
It's okay. I can also just backtrack upstairs. Ooh. Roll off. Oh, escape! Run! See if I can get in his door.
Go,
open,
go,
use
go,
master
go,
key.
Go, go,
go. I don't know where I'm going though.
He's following you.
He is following me.
Oh my god.
Oh, he didn't follow me.
That you know of.
Oh my god, my heart is fucking racing.
Are you okay? Are you alive?
Yeah.
Okay.
That was fun.
Okay.
Hey, we're in a new area though.
Woo! Yay.
I don't know that we should be here yet.
Well, you are now, and you're gonna have some fun destroying things.
What is this guy?
Oh, big.
I did nothing. Roll.
Big.
Okay. This was a bad idea, actually.
Big.
I shouldn't be here yet.
Ooh, run away. Oh my god, you have to fight Hovel then.
No, I just gotta run. Including right by Hovel.
Oh my god.
Okay. Just keep going upstairs.
Where is he?
I don't know. Is he gonna sneak up on me and just fuck my ass?
Or he'll just be waiting for you at the top?
Right, that's what I'm worried about. I think I hear him.
I hear him.
Could be me.
Nope.
Oh, there he is. Yeah, no, Hovel's coming after me. Okay, Hovel, we'll fight. You know what? I'll try and take on Hovel. I'm gonna lose this so bad. Oh, God!
Where's your OJ?
My OJ's equipped.
He just stays still.
Oh, God!
Woo.
Oh, God, I'm dead.
Woo. Damn, dude.
Yeah, no, Hovel's not an easy task. So where do I go? Where do we go now?
Stop.
Okay. That guy's gonna cause some kind of ruckus. This guy's also gonna try and cause a ruckus, and the guy behind me is whacking at me. Whacking at my back like a respectable person.
Whackety whack whack.
Whackety whack whack, whackety whack whack, look at Frosty Jerk. Whackity whack whack, whackity whack whack, jerkin' is Frosty Kirk.
Is that a slang for penis?
Frosty the Kirk Jerk was a girky jerky dude. And he jerked his girk like he jerked his women when he jerked his chicken too.
Oh shit. Are you implying that Frosty the Snowman ripped a woman in two?
No, he just jerked her a little bit.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, no.
And she, like, fell apart?
No.
Oh, okay.
He just jerked her a little bit, and then he went and made jerk chicken. That was it.
Oh, okay.
You know, I don't know. You misinterpreted the song there.
I guess I did.
Yeah.
You're right.
It was just a nice little jingle about how much Frosty loves to provide his female partners with pleasure, and also enjoys jerk chicken from time to time.
I feel you.
Fight me.
Swing first. Swing first. Hey, bitch.
Boom!
Ooh.
That was nice.
Oh.
That was nice. So that was an execution.
Damn.
I don't know if that's what they're called in this game, but that's a straight-up execution.
Do the boss.
Just do the boss and hope I win?
Yeah.
But then I lose my souls, and then okay, fuck it, whatever.
You only lose your souls if you lose.
You're right. That just means I gotta win then, Sky, doesn't it? Oh my god. I only have 8 flasks, too.
You'll be fine.
Alright. Fuck it. You know what?
You.
Fuck it.
I believe in you.
Can I just trying to make sure I can't get up there? There's no bonfire I can get to here. Okay. Fuck it, I guess.
I believe in you.
I don't believe in me. Let me get up here and kill these guys beforehand, because there's guys up here. Which is kind of bullshit, actually. And they're just immediately ready to kill me, too. Oh. Oh. Okay, great. Good thing I didn't take damage fighting these guys. It's okay, I'm not gonna need it. I'm not gonna survive this. That's what I'm not gonna do.
Shut up.
I mean, I got this.
I mean, don't shut up, but like, stop being a whiny little bitch.
I've got this.
There you go.
I've got this.
There you go. That's the optimism okay. I'm looking for.
Let's see. Where is this motherfucker? There he is. Goodbye. I don't got this.
Chorus demon?
Climb. 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 Oh, boy. Hello. Okay, cool. Run. It's a good old bait and switch.
I feel.
Okay. Roll. Oh, and then run.
Run away.
My heart is racing again.
You can do it. I believe in you, baby.
I'm scared.
Do it, do it, do it, do it, do it.
He's faster. Right there.
Then be faster.
I can't be faster. He let me do it again. I'm just using the fucking bowling strategy.
Just fucking...
Or not bowling, the Craig strategy. Yeah, the Craig strategy. You know what's up.
Yeah, I got you. Go, 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 go!
Roll! And run.
Run! Go, 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 go! You don't have enough stamina for this.
I don't have enough time for that. Oh, I'm coming down! Oh, no, I'm not. He missed.
You're good.
He missed. Oh my god, he missed.
It's okay.
I haven't been hit yet. I'm doing too well. I'm ready for this to go to shit.
Hit him again, hit him again.
Oh no, don't hit him again.
Yeah, that was probably a bad idea.
Yeah, that did nothing.
Okay, well, you know. Woo!
The thing is, he's faster, right? So as long as I keep running, he catches up easily. Run! Oh, I fucking took that like an idiot.
Oh my god.
Attack me, please. Please attack me. Climb! I'm so dead. I can just take him out here, though.
Oh my god, do it!
I can just fucking take him out here and win.
Oh my god. If he lets you do it again.
Oh, come on! He totally fucking did, and I just won.
Oh my god, you did it!
Heal!
Oh my god,
before they throw something else at me. Oh my god, how did I do that? That was a lot of oh my god.
Yeah.
We're very fucking whiny.
Yeah. Yeah, we are.
And we're only at 35 minutes. That guy took me like 5 minutes. That was nothing. Oh, nice. 3,000 souls.
The background's kind of pretty.
The backgrounds are fucking beautiful. This game is fantastic. Like, it's not that great of a game in comparison to the later ones,
yeah.
graphics-wise.
Yeah.
But this game is great. Like, everybody loves this game. Fucking everybody accepts that it looks beautiful. This game is just really nice.
It's a pain in the ass, though.
It's fun, though. It's a fun pain in the ass. Like, I have no other way to describe it other than the fucking high that I'm feeling right now from having beaten that boss. It feels nice to fucking just be like, shit, things aren't gonna work out, and then shit just works out really nicely. And you're like, you know what? I didn't even get fucking touched by him, except that one time that he hit me.
Mm-hmm.
Which was all it took.
I am Solaire of Astora.
Hello, Solaire.
Of the Lord of Sunlight. Now that I am undead, I have come to this great land, the birthplace of Lord Gwyn, to seek my very own son. You find that strange?
You looking for a woman? Because,
good luck.
Cunt Biscuit here can supply you with some baby making, if you know what I mean. I don't care about you. I just want to get out of the way. Yeah, dragon.
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 Stuff.
Dragon.
Is this what I need? Yes! Shortcut!
Woo!
Alright. That means this episode has an ending, ladies and gentlemen.
So
rest at bonfire.
That's a goodbye then, or are they gonna watch you level up?
I mean, let's see what we can get, right? What did I want? I wanted some resistance.
Yeah.
Let's give resistance one. Let's give vitality like two of them, and then that seems good. Does that sound good?
Sounds good to me.
A lot of things are at 11.
Yeah.
Nothing's too low. We're good.
Nothing's under 10.
Yeah.
Woo.
That's good. Confirm reinforcement. Let's do it. We have more health now.
Woot.
All right.
Yeah. Okay. Cool. Does that mean goodbye, good peoples of
internet? Let's reverse hollowing. I mean, yes, goodbye, good peoples of the internet. Goodbye, thank you guys also for watching this. If you want to see more adventures of Cunt Biscuit, be sure to leave a like down below. It'll definitely support it. I mean, we're gonna continue this adventure anyway, right? I mean, might as well finish the game. We started it. Let's see the beautiful Cunt Biscuit. Maybe we'll bring Joey back.
Oh my god.
Maybe we'll bring Joey back. Maybe we'll bring Jaden in.
Yes.
You know? I don't see reasons why not.
Anyway,
thank you for watching. I've been the Sky Plays Games. Do you have an internet handle you would like to put on the thing for people to find you?
No.
No? Okay. Then bye. The less traceable you are, the better.
Not necessarily. I just don't care.